That's plenty of talking. Let's get to some football. Tonight's games were exhibitions, so they don't count towards the final records. But don't tell the players that. Our NBC2 Game of the Week pitted two of the top teams in our area against each other, Port Charlotte at Dunbar. And as you can see from their stats last year, this was a heavyweight battle. Let's go. Dunbar coming off a 10-2 season, Port Charlotte 7-3. They beat the Tigers 35-12 in the kickoff classic last year. Opening drive, Pirates march down the field thanks to Ed Guerrier. The Louisville commit goes down at the one and punches it in a play later. After that, check out this huge hit from Eric Bell. Boom, bell rung. Tigers offense had some trouble getting going, so why not put the ball in the hands of Mr. Game Break, TJ Abrams, the Florida commit, with a 60-yard punt return to put Dunbar ahead 8-7. Pirates wasted no time after that. This time, it was Ike Perry's turn in the backfield. The junior scampers for a 40-yard tutty. Then a few drives later, he shows he's got speed and he's got power. Lowers the shoulder for six. Port Charlotte runs away with this one. 33-14, your final.